and that is how you play Sivir. Sivir, I don't think she's been nerfed. I mean, I think she's still just as powerful, especially in here, because she's super, she does a lot of damage. I mean, you just gotta throw your, gotta know the range of your axes or your boomerangs or whatever they are. But yeah, I mean, she's still super powerful. Plus, you can speed up the minions to get them up to the towers faster. Yeah, I think that's one of the biggest problems with people who play Sivir, is they don't know how to use her skills so that, you know, it benefits, you know, the team. Whether it's, because she's a great pusher. A great pusher of the lane. She's another one. Can she do damage? Yes, absolutely she can do damage. But she has the ability to... Oh no, they have a blitz. I did not even know they had a blitz. My bad. Not know they had a blitz. Burning with vengeance. I'll play top. It's fine. I'll play top.
Reckoning and recompense.
I like this horn.
The righteous side is the one that can win. An ally has been slain. Where once was sun, the scar.
Well done.
Shut down. plunged into shadow. A fate I know not.
Don't leave me!
Ah, the splendid twilight. Shut down.
I just got three kills. Holy Moses. Poof. She flashed. Nice. She flashed. That's how she got away from that. Got her. Oh, really? How did you miss that, dude? Gotta relax just a touch. Oh, she was playing as her, and she was less than she was. It's an oppressive lane, though. Surrender?
Not will last.
We haven't even lost our outers yet. Oh, why people want to surrender before 10 minutes into this game?
I repel thee. Oh. You are the unseen light. Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy double kill.
That looked expensive.
Fly steering disc.
Shit, just kept killing the damn tower. Probably could have got that tower.
Shut down.
Twixt and for the unseen light. No time for pity. Scattered light. A horizon uncrossed.
Gotcha. This is the power of Sivir right here, is if they all go bottom or they all go top, she can rush down a lane and just blow through. And Tristana can do that shit too.
An ally has been slain. Unstoppable.
By the empty sun.
Your
And see, she can move a lane so fast that
dominating. Double kill. Shut down.
For the unseen light.
Live now, for nothing is eternal.
See how fast she goes through it? Two minions, and she got through it. I already got the inhibitor though. It's too late, Blitz. So now we got supers marching down the top lane. Oh, was Ornn going into this all by himself? Come on now, Ornn, you ain't that strong. Ornn is broken in here though. But like I said, I think all tanks are.
Shine today. An ally has been slain. Shut down.
By the empty sun.
An enemy has been slain.
When none can be helped, help thyself.
Got all three inhibitors. All three inhibitors. See how fast she is? And so many people just don't play her right when they come into this. They're too busy trying to play her as an ADC, which she is. She's a great ADC. But when you can just burst down stuff like that, it's insane how bad people are. Look, we're even losing in kills. Literally losing in kills.
Look to me for help. I have lived far too long, seen far too much.
.41-35, they're beating us in kills.
Victory.
Easy. And that is how you play Sivir.